categorizing our criminals and robbers, gangsters, and murderers, and now we view who categorizing the man who a drugs issue. And we know where drugs issue and drug department issues goes. We know what is called police department. Why do you classify drugs to criminal issues or criminal criminalities? And your common sense. Who feels any panel sebi a drone one go we are yes sebi our coffer will be pharmaceutical our coffer will be pharmaceutical and our coffer will be a fool and our coffer will be a suya yet. One go we are it where comes the criminality attached? Now watch you know who feels say Ebehano ni pesu and I be a obeye drug addictor, ebemana bodam. Ooh, peso ma or mine cost no money ye de now peso be produce more criminals and arm robbers every with jail house. Because innocent person out chill no now they no call to jail no. Or no see what chill no any hang out taba kupeu and are the children I didn't go to jail for 10 good years. Who expect to say obey free jail hobby banana or any pursue bang? Na busa se odi ni ko jail no na adwuma be no ye na what is his responsibilities a wo anhwe oman no koso wo anhwe ni ye die na wo di ni pa we akoto jail no. I think so, it doesn't make sense.
So basically if there is any correlation between mental health issues and cannabis as he would like me to call it, then probably the institutions should look at the mental health aspect of it and not necessarily to criminalize it. That is exactly what you are trying to say, right?
Yes, sir. Omu who says, your true will be said, Ukuta, Ahaina, you say, drugs now. You're finding called drug department, not drugs professionals, and not health professionals, you know. And as them examine, say, is it well, son, says, Sebi, I didn't know, you know, a Yamano, and I didn't know, you know, a behind the and your police are some. Ghana, your police are saying, I'm on the high end, my teacher, I'm on for a good jail, unnecessary. Oh, tell it.